the number one contributing factor to any disease is stress. What if sound could move the needle in taking that out of the way? Sound healing is the practice of using sound vibration to induce and maintain deep relaxation so that the body can heal itself. We can only hear about as low as maybe 40 hertz. We can feel maybe as low as 20. But below that, at about 3 to 7 hertz, are our lowest brainwave frequency states. That's when we're in a very deeply relaxed state of consciousness. What if you could hear a sound that was at about 3 to 7 hertz? Would your brain then automatically entrain to match that? We did research. And so as a result of people voluntarily taking a survey before and after a 45-minute sound bath session, we accumulated more than 240 results that indicated this protocol was reducing perceived stress by 70% and was increasing ability to relax and focus by 80%. And so in true CMU fashion, they embraced it wholeheartedly and said, let's try it. What would happen if we did EEG and brain imaging? We could use generative AI to recreate those sounds and then tailor them to an individual's experience and make that available to anyone, anywhere. I'm developing an app right now at CMU as well that will make sound bowls available on a tablet. What if it could be used in healthcare? What if a doctor could prescribe a sound bath or a sound bath app to a person as easily as they could prescribe a drug? Imagine what life could be like if we could live in a calm and balanced body.